So Nick there, number 97. First and goal. Lynch. Touchdown.
Well, I've heard that sound before.
Marshawn Lynch. Capping a 14-play, 75-yard drive. 8.5 minutes.
Nobody's happier than Pete Carroll about this one. What? Flying over the top, and the crowd just went crazy. It was by far the loudest roar we've heard of the night. On this one, check out this leap. Way up and over. And the crowd went crazy. Skittles were flying out of the crowd. And then they had to get their Skittle scoopers out and come pick it all up.
And the rappers, too.
It was a moment of insanity.